सो हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम बैक टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ माय न्यूकासल यूनाइटेड करियर मोड सीरीज. वी आर इन द सेकंड सीजन हियर एंड नाउ इट्स द कैराबाओ कप राउंड 4. वी आर फेसिंग लेस्टर सिटी एट होम एंड आई एम गोना प्ले माय बी स्क्वाड हियर. द लास्ट सीजन द बी स्क्वाड वाज नॉट ग्रेट एट ऑल, बट वी विल सी दिस न्यू सेकेंडरी टीम हियर. वी विल सी दैट दे कीप अ क्लीन शीट एंड दे Snatch a win against Leicester City. This team is capable of winning against them. And yeah, Vinicius Jr. will be starting. We'll be looking forward for him to score his first goal for himself as a Newcastle United player, certainly. And yes, anyways, now we are going for the match here. Leicester City against Newcastle United. An interesting fixture this one here. So yeah, as you can see, the game is about to start here. The round 3, sorry, of the Carabao Cup. Anyways, it's one of our objective to win the Carabao Cup. So we'll be hoping to win against Leicester City. We'll be hoping to reach the finals of the Carabao Cup. Anyways, the kickoff is here and we are all set for the game to start. And now Vinicius Jr. making the run on the left flank. Vinicius Jr. lovely dribbling from him there. Still going on. He plays it to Douglas Lewis. And Elmas plays it to Ricky Puig, who takes a shot. And almost our first goal, but Schmeichel makes a fine save there. And Ricky Puig has certainly started the game with a great move here. And now another move for us. Ricky Puig wins the ball back, takes the shot. Once again, a brilliant save from Schmeichel. Ricky Puig just making a point to Leicester that he may be the shortest player on the pitch, but he is not the weakest one. He is one to watch, one to defend against, and he is playing certainly well here. And the 45th minute here of free kick for Leicester City. Tielemans takes the free kick, but unfortunately for him and luckily for me, it hits the post. Ramsdale hadn't covered it. That would have been a goal had it gone in. No way he could have saved that. But yeah, thankfully the scoreline is still drawn here and this will be the end of the first half. And Newcastle and Leicester are drawn at the moment at the halftime whistle. And the second team is certainly not devoid of any action here. They are playing well, but they could not convert chances into goals here. But we'll be hoping to score one. And Joel Linton certainly could have scored the first goal for us here. Being a striker, you could not miss from that sort of range, man. Joel Linton, that's really, really horrific from you. No one could have expected him from miss from there, man. Being a striker, one must always finish from that sort of range. And now in the 90th minute, we are gonna have a penalty drama here, and certainly it's gonna happen here. The penalties will decide the outcome here. And let's see the penalty lineup. James Maddison has come on from the bench, so he'll be in the penalties. We'll be needing him, and now this will be the lineup again for the penalties. Joel Linton will be the first one to take the penalty here, and he's looking for the bottom corner, and he scores a first penalty. Now Ramsdale against Tielemans. Tielemans scores, so Ramsdale could not stop that one. Now Sandro Tonali taking the penalty here, and he certainly scores. Schmeichel goes the right direction, but could not stop it. And now Ramsdale against Iosi Perez. Ramsdale goes the wrong way, but Iosi Perez misses the target. And now Vinicius Jr. certainly scores his first goal, but it's a penalty, so I won't count that. I won't mind that. And now a penalty was saved by Ramsdale here. And if this goes in, Maddison, if he scores this one, it's certainly over for Leicester City. Their game in the Carabao Cup is certainly over here. James Maddison. And how has he scored that one? We need to have a replay there. He goes central. Goes into the center of the post here. Schmeichel could not stop it. How can't you save that one man? Casper Schmeichel should have saved that one. But the power of the shot was certainly very, very high, and Schmeichel could not save that. Bukayo Saka is the man of the match here. 8.4 his rating. Ricky Puig 7.3. I expected him to be the man of the match, but certainly he is not. Vinicius Jr. still hasn't scored his first goal. We will not count that penalty. So, still, his first goal is yet to come here. And now we are facing Watford at home. And I'm gonna go with this lineup, a mixed squad here. Bukayo Saka will be starting. Vinicius Jr. is not starting on the left wing. We'll see Bukayo Saka if he performs well. Backline will be my strongest here. The midfield, Elmas will be starting. He was great against Leicester, so he is starting in this game, and we are all set for the game here. And you certainly know this man, Daniel Malen. He is the top scorer currently. He's holding the golden boot position. And anyways, guys, we are all set for the game here, and the kickoff has been done here, and the match has started. Now the first chance here, it's for Newcastle United. Maddison through ball to Malen, who scores, but certainly from an offside position, so that's not gonna count as a goal. And that is offside, that was clearly visible, guys. And now the second chance here, once again it's for Newcastle. A lot many chances in this game, in this first half certainly. James Maddison, a lovely through ball to Sandro Tonali, who hits it on the volley. A lovely control and a shot, and he scores. A lovely, lovely goal from our captain here, Sandro Tonali. Lovely chip through ball from James Maddison, and what a goal, man. What a goal. Look at that touch, the first touch. Lovely trap from him, and then the shot he unleashed. It was surely gonna go in as a goal. And now we have scored, and just before half time whistle, that's gonna affect the opponent's morale here. Watford need to do well here, they ain't defending great here. And now the second half is underway. Now again a chance here for Watford, but that was a simple save for Maignan. And now a chance to counter attack for Newcastle United. Vinicius Jr. making a run from the right wing this time. We haven't seen him making the run from the right wing. He is certainly making that run. Vinicius Jr. plays it to Wendell. Vinicius Jr. finally contributes in a goal. Certainly hasn't scored, but it's fine with me because it's an assist. So he has finally contributed in a goal, and I'm happy for him. And this was a great goal from Wendell, actually. Great run from Vinicius Jr. on the right wing, and this was a lovely goal from Wendell. His second goal this season, and he is certainly playing well. And Newcastle have taken a 2-goal advantage here. And now in the dying minute, EA Sports haven't allowed us to keep a clean sheet, and this was a goal from Doucouré, Abdoulaye Doucouré, who scores for his team. And Watford have pulled one back here. EA Sports has certainly not allowed us to take the clean sheet here. And Doucouré scores for his team, Newcastle United 2, Watford 1. And in the dying minutes of the game, Vinicius Jr., I guess, was taking the shot there. Keeper makes a fine save, defended well by Watford, and the end of the game. The whistle blows for the end of the game, and Newcastle have won it. They have again won it in the Premier League. They are in a great form this season. Sandro Tonali certainly is the man of the match because of his lovely goal in the first half, right before half time. James Maddison 8.7, Wendell 8.7, Vinicius Jr. has certainly played great football there. 8.7 his rating, so okay, a great start. He is starting to play well here, and now he is starting here against his old club in the Champions League. We are facing Real Madrid at the Santiago Bernabéu, And certainly I'm not gonna hope for a win here. I'm gonna hope for a draw for the best result, as the best result I can say, because beating Real Madrid at the Santiago Bernabéu is really, really tough. They have the home advantage, and certainly I'm just hoping for a draw against them. They have a great team. They have players like Modric, Casemiro, Benzema, Hazard as well. So really, facing them is a tough, tough competition. But if we win this, it's certainly gonna show our potential to win against other top clubs in the Europe, if we need to win the Champions League final. So if we certainly beat Real Madrid here, it will really show our potential to beat other teams as well. So we'll see. The game is just about to start here, and the kickoff is here. Hazard rolls the ball for the start of the game, and Real Madrid with the possession here. Now a chance, early chance for Real Madrid. Shot taken by Rodrigo. It was defended well by Mukiel. Maignan with once again a brilliant stop there. And now Rodrigo plays it to Benzema. Oh, once again a brilliant stop from our keeper. I guess that was a keeper making the save there. Let's see. Obviously, he was making that save. Maignan is certainly making some great saves in the earlier stages of the match, but he makes a mistake here. Benzema in to score. Mistake from Maignan. And he is certainly gonna pay for that one. Carrier's type of mistake, I can say. And Karim Benzema is surely gonna punish him for that mistake. And Real Madrid have taken the lead at home. And now a chance here for Newcastle. They are attacking well here. Malen, a through ball to Vinicius Jr. in to score his first goal, but that's offside. I don't know how that's offside. We'll have a closer look at that. I don't think that was an offside. I just pressed the skip button, so that's just missed from here. And now Malen in to score his first goal in the Champions League, but hits the frame of the post of the goal, and this will certainly be the last move. This corner will be certainly the last move of this game. Wan-Bissaka is going off. I don't know why. I guess his stamina is low, so he's gonna go off. And this will be the end of the first half. Real Madrid taking the lead. Karim Benzema scores their first goal. And certainly, Newcastle United just gifting them their first goal. But finally, Real Madrid are ahead in this game. So I just certainly have to say that. And we need to do better here. Newcastle United have the potential, so they can come back hard in the second half. Donnie Malen rolls the ball for the start of the second half here. Now a chance here. Once again, it's for Real Madrid. Casemiro with the ball. He plays it to Toni Kroos. Kroos is just keeping the ball here. Plays it to Casemiro. Hits it on the volley. And wow, man, that was a great chance. What a shot from Casemiro, but a brilliant stop from our keeper Maignan. A one-handed save, and that was a great chance. Vinicius Jr. now making that run once again, this time from the right wing. Vinicius Jr. certainly going on. He wants his first goal, proving it to his opponents here. Cuts it, but once again, Courtois with a brilliant stop there. And now still going on, but now Real Madrid have kept the possession. Casemiro with the ball. Sergio Ramos. Andy Robertson, the player whom they signed from Liverpool. Cruz. Ciro Immobile. Immobile still going on. Immobile plays it through to Federico Valverde, who finally scores. And Real Madrid are certainly looking to win this game. It's really disappointing football here for Newcastle United. They are certainly gonna lose, as I expected. I didn't expect to lose here, but They ain't gonna draw here. That's certain here. And a cross played in, and Cruz once again taps it in. 3-0. We are just being thrashed here by Real Madrid. And in the second leg of this game, which is at our home, I'm sure that we'll beat them. We'll beat them by the same margin. That's what I'm aiming for. We just want a revenge here, for this beating here, for this thrashing here. And Martin Odegaard celebrating, obviously. But their time will soon come. They will lose against us. Nordi Mukiel is certainly a good player here. But anyways, this will be the last game of this episode, guys. But let's have a look at the player ratings here. Really disappointing football. Vinicius Junior 6.6. Too low, man. He is certainly not proving himself. He needs to pick up his form. He needs to find his form here. He needs to play well. But anyways, now I just hope he picks up his form. But that is it from today's episode, guys. Please don't forget to like, share, and comment to my channel and subscribe to my channel as well. But I'll see you guys again tomorrow with yet another episode. But until then, guys, really thank you very much, guys, for viewing my channel. And I'll see you again tomorrow. Anyways, thank you very much.